Welcome back to Character Elimination Night in Toronto. Since the Ponyville Cowgirls lost, one of our co-hosts, as determined by the viewers, has to go host the elimination and hand out the prizes. Hello, contestants. I'm 2021 Sour Grapes, and I'll be your elimination announcer for this episode. So, the person who won the prize this episode is Lana, and she gets Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door for the Nintendo Switch. Cool! Thanks, Sour! No problem, Lana. Now for the elimination votes. Whoever doesn't get a bottle of Brisk is eliminated. So let's begin. Applejack, Apple Bloom, Gabby, Pandy, Kitty Fairy, Lola, Lana, Carmen Sandiego, Pillow Cat, Twyla Boogeyman, and Abby Hatcher are all safe at 0 votes. Stella and Bianca are both safe at 1 vote each. And 2021 Raspberry Tard is eliminated at 6 votes. Oh, really? Well, that's a little disappointing. But it's been fun. This game has been great while my time here lasted. All right, Raspberry, come with me. Okay, Raspberry, do you have anything to say before you leave?
Yeah. Everyone, I hope to see you all soon. And I'll see you soon, too, Sour.
All right, see you soon, Raspberry. All right, everyone. This next challenge is to get to the expedition place. You guys will be each be given one car each, and the entire team will have to race there. The first team to arrive wins, and the other team will be up for elimination. So get in your cars and get going. Alright guys, we should be getting there very soon, so just keep your eyes out. Okay then, hopefully we'll get there soon. Hey guys, I think we should be getting close to passing the other team.
Well, let's let Fiery Junior take the wheel to get us there, said Fright Rider.
Wait! Don't do it. I don't think that's a good idea, said Jacob.
But it was way too late.
Fiery Jr. accidentally set the engine ablaze, and it caused the engine to go out to burn out. The next thing they knew, they came to a stop in the middle of the road.
Guys, I think we blew the engine, said
Fiery Jr. and Fright Rider at the same time as the car came to a stop.
I think we blew the engine is right, said Real Life Jacob.
It's the fault of you two for doing this.
Fortunately, no one had been injured, and not the rest of the car wasn't damaged. And soon, Landon, Travis, and Jeff called for Thomas to help get and take the car away. When everything was done, Sir Jacob M. spoke to them.
Well, you guys have lost the challenge, he said, but this whole incident was mostly out of your control. However, your team still loses, and one of the members of your team is going home. So, viewers, it's on you. Vote for someone to be eliminated and someone to win the prize. And vote for either Thomas, Misty, Nella, or 2021 Sour Grapes to host the elimination and hand out the prizes.
Well, that challenge went up in flames for us. I know, right?
but hopefully we'll have better luck for the next one.
Well, it looks like I've arrived, and that's 4 competitors. Hopefully a rejoin will come so I can get back in the game.
Looks like Fiery Jr. and Fright Rider might seal their fate, but will one of them leave the competition next episode? Stay tuned and you guys will see. On Character Elimination, Night in Toronto. See you next time, everyone.